It is rolling. It's cold, creaked, lacy with major frost at the inside. Farmers Independent and Rock and Roll Babe in the center. Classic Scarlet further out and the white outside for Dreamer's Delight. It's fifth race post time on a delightfully sunny and delightfully breezy evening here at Kawartha Downs. Returning on to the backstretch, race five is the Great Canadian RV Pace. Great Canadian RV. Another one of our sponsors who we thank for their support of live racing at Kawartha Downs. Six Pacers ready and racing. Classic Scarlet and Rock and Roll Babe are the two fastest away. Cold Creek Lacey from the pole position claims the three-hole ahead of Dreamer's Delight, who gets away five lengths off the lead. The first-time starter, Major Frost, had just one beaten away from the gate. That was Farmers Independent as they raced to the opening quarter. Rock and Roll Babe being pushed to go along by Clark Stacey, parked to the opening quarter, and looking to take the lead and clear from Classic Scarlet, and doing so in 28-1. Rock and Roll Babe had to accelerate to make the lead, but now it's give and go time as Classic Scarlet comes back out for the retake, and Cold Creek Lacey saw all that action from three lengths away. Dreamer's Delight is a nose-to-helmet fourth, taking a look to the outside for Nick Boyd. Major Frost is next to Farmers Independent Trails, just eight lengths front to back as they have taken closer order behind Rock, rather Classic Scarlet, who made that move to retake the lead from Rock and Roll Babe. Here comes Cold Creek Lacey with an ambitious first-up move. Dreamer's Delight into the second over toe, suddenly just 2.5 lengths off the lead. Major Frost a length and a half away and another length and a half to Farmers Independent. Plenty of chances in this one as they head up the backstretch off a half of 59-1. That was a 31-second second-quarter breather. No wonder they all went for Classic Scarlet. Classic Scarlet now having to deal with Cold Creek Lacey, who's challenging on the outside. Dreamer's Delight is second over. Now Classic Scarlet begins to tire, and that is giving a shuffle to Rock and Roll Babe and a domino effect on Farmers Independent, who's been passed by Major Frost. So we've had plenty of movement for the first three-quarters of a mile, which went to 128-1. They're approaching the top of the stretch, and home they come. It's Cold Creek Lacey, who takes them home two lengths in front. Here's Dreamer's Delight trying to challenge. Dreamer's Delight was under a full head of steam for most of the mile. Nick Boyd's giving him his head, but Cold Creek Lacey is holding sway. Major Frost with a big one up the inside, but Cold Creek Lacey wins for Major Frost and Dreamer's Delight in 158-1.